guys is a little troop called Houston's Problems. So let's get a big round of applause for them.
Thank you. guys need one.
I'll take the Michigan keychain.
All right. There you go. Here's your Michigan keychain. Want to try again for $10? You could get a choice prize if you play 3 million more times.
Do you want to...
I have to be home by 10.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, thanks. This is really...
Dude, she's not really into the state thing.
It broke.
I can do another one. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Here's $10 more.
This is 15.
Okay, here's 15. For you. So.
You can get any one of these single prizes. Play 3 million more times and you can get a choice prize.
Do you want the Michigan keychain again? Or?
Maybe we should try doing something else.
Okay,
Ferris wheel looks interesting.
Yeah, let's. Let's get out of the Ferris wheel. Look, right here.
In order to ride the Ferris wheel, you have to hit the hammer and hit the bell on
it. Maybe I should try this.
No, I got this. Okay.
Both hammers.
So, what is it? I need to hit the bell?
Yeah, and then the ride will start.
My first date, man. It's just the name of the gym, sir. Are you okay? Do you need someone to talk to you? Do you have any friends?
I did, but he's trying to take over my business.
I'm sorry. I know what that's like. Uncle Wyatt.
Let me see. No, the popcorn's fine, thank you. Okay, Mom, when you hover, it makes me nervous. Pull up a chair and tell me what you want to talk about. Okay.
Yeah, he said that he wouldn't do that.
Here, you try.
try talking to him. He is.
Okay, I need you to take 3 really deep breaths. Those aren't deep breaths, those are shallow. Deep.
Please, I need my cat to be safe.
The cat will be fine. Let me speak to the cat.
All right, kitten, we're going to have you talk to them, okay?
Hi!
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Okay, yes, I understand your dilemma, but you see, taxpayers pay thousands and thousands of dollars a year so that we are here to help people with actual problems. You have claws, and you have a brain.
Are you deleting me because I'm not a human?
I said you have claws and a brain.
You are deleting my cat because he's not a human.
You don't think I get the same right?
Taxes?
They tried to pull him over for driving over the speed limit, and I said, no, he has the same rights.
Hi, sir, so the light went off in my Easy Bake Oven, and I just, like, need you to come right now.
Okay, we'll be right over there.
Okay, let
me... What was that?
Let me clarify this to you, okay? Your cat is important to you.
I don't believe you. You're not being of any help.
Your taxes pay for this. Are they still on there?
They're still on the phone. It's been an hour and a half.
Oh my word. What are they talking
help, about? I'm stuck in a tree with my cat! I tried to save my cat, and now we're both stuck in a tree.
Yeah, she has to come get us.
Okay. Let's go home.
Oh, they're coming.
Ow! Come on, son. Okay.
You're a real man. Come on.
What do I do with this?
You throw it.
Do I need it?
No, no.
Let's go. Okay.
Maybe I took it a little too fast.
Put it in the oven? All I know is how to bake, Dad.
We'll just keep it that way.